Where did the vision for what that theme in your story come from? Have you experienced something like that with family? Is it something personal?
It was more just playing with the idea of memory and how this character is clinging to the memory of her at the same time that as he ages, she is fading into nothingness. So I just found that a very interesting kind of writing problem.